In this video, we will see how to set up PIX4Dcatch RTK, the viDoc rover, and a mobile device. Assemble your viDoc RTK rover by screwing the antenna onto the top of the rover body. With your mobile device inserted into the dedicated case, mount the device with a simple twist to the viDoc. Turn on the viDoc RTK rover with a single long press, and a green LED light will signify that the viDoc is turned on. Open the PIX4Dcatch application on your mobile device. Log in with your PIX4D credentials and connect the device to your Ntrip service. You will need to have access to an Ntrip service to complete this RTK connection. To acquire RTK measurements, you must establish a connection between your viDoc rover and Ntrip service. To do so, enter the Ntrip details, including the host name or IP address, port number, username, and password. Then select the viDoc to connect to. After selecting your viDoc unit and entering your Ntrip information, you will select the mount point from which you will receive your corrections. Then indicate the coordinate system in which those corrections will be received. The coordinate system for the corrections might be different from your project output coordinate system, which can be changed prior to processing in PIX4D Cloud or PIX4D-Matic. You must have a hotspot active for the viDoc to connect to the Ntrip network, or have cellular service available. The information you enter will depend on the Ntrip service you work with, then click Connect. If you have questions about which mount point or coordinate system to select, please contact your Ntrip service provider for more information. After PIX4Dcatch indicates that you have an RTK fix, you can choose the appropriate settings and then proceed with your terrestrial capture. More information about PIX4Dcatch settings is available in PIX4D's support documentation. For this project, we will use the default settings. We hope this tutorial video was helpful. See you in the next video.